Okay, so we're at Bromma, and this is Eriksland under 17s playing the Bromma.
Attila.
We've got to get the pronunciation right. And it's normally a very good game between these two sides. Very competitive, quite physical. And we're looking forward to a good competition today. So the first line out of the game. And you're allowed to pick up your team member, and they catch the ball and throw it back. And so far it's quite clean. Good ball security by Eriksland in the green. And it's over for a good try. Good team effort. That's 5 points for the try in the first minute of the game. And David is the kicker. He's kicking from a not such an easy angle here. He's a left foot kicker, so it's his natural angle, but against the wind. And he's unfortunately hooked it to the left, to the right, so it's no score there. 5 points to nil, one try to nil to Eriksland. It's quite a young looking Attila team here. The boys move up and down in 2 year grades here, under 15s, under 17s, under 19s. And so it can vary. People stay in the same team for 2 years. This year's Adler's turned to be a young team, and Eriksland's turned to be a fairly mature team. Good driving defence by Eriksland, forcing the Adler error, although it looks like it was dropped back. Referee's found either a high tackle or a lifting tackle. Not quite sure what the signal is, but it's definitely a penalty, and that sort of thing, it's fairly important to stamp out, even if it's accidental. Rather than kicking for the line, they've opted to take the penalty and tap and run, which is a little bit surprising when they've got the wind behind them. The wind is running right to left on your picture. It's quite a strong wind. We're out near the airport, and there's always plenty of wind here. So here we've got a scrum. We've put into the boys from Attila. Probably hear some aeroplane noise behind us. Okay. Really clean win for Eriksland, and crossing over in the back line.
Come
and about 5 meters from the try line here, and a really, really fast take and run. Darvid goes in under the post, second try, 10 points to nothing, and probably Darvid will get to convert his own try. Nope. We've got...
Who's that, Bridget? Who's kicking?
It is Bjorn.
Yeah, it's Bjorn kicking. He looks fairly thin, but... Bjorn's probably... Looks like he's lost a bit of weight. Or he's put on a lot of height. And it's good. Referee signals good. 12 points to nil to Ericsson. You can probably see the shape of this game developing. Now the team that scored the try gets to kick off here. That's Ericsson. And they're really up in defence here. Or forward defence, which is actually attack. They've caught the Attila team on their own quarter line and taken possession in the mall. Switch the play round to the other side. And nice run into the corner for a try, and setting it round underneath the post, which is again a smart move. It'll make Bjorn's job a lot easier. So that's three tries and one conversion so far. That's 17 points, and Bjorn will be going for the 19. Be two extra points to make it 19-0. And it's deemed good. Referee says good. 19-0. So we're 8 minutes gone. I think we're playing, I don't know, probably playing 15 minutes, 12, 15 minutes and a half. Ten-man rugby here. On the full-size field, makes a very fast game. Nope, that's illegal. It must go 10 metres. You can kick it to your own team members, but must go 10 metres forward across the 10-metre line, or the opponents get a choice of a scrum or a penalty, or that's a knock-on there. The referee's allowing play on. Because if there's an advantage to the team who did not knock it on, looks like a knock on. Davids running in again on the wing, scores close to the post. That's 24 points to nil. We're going to take the next kick. Not quite in front, and the wind has died down here. Taking a good look at it here, and looks good. Yep, 26 points, which is half time. So that's 26 points to nil to Ericsson, which is 4 tries and 3 conversions. Second half, time on. Change sides, wind still coming from right to left. Ericsson's running with the wind. I remind you of the score, 26 to nil, 4 tries and 3 conversions. A little bit of an uneven match in size and experience here, but as I explained earlier, that happens every second year here. And the referee thinks it was forward, probably. Yep, forward pass. Well spotted by my co-commentator here. Okay, then we're going to have a scrum. We're having 3-man scrums here, which leaves the full back line available. Ollie's doing a very good job as halfback here. And it's another try. So, first try of the second half. Ericsson takes it to 5 tries, 3 conversions, 31 points to nil. Okay, we may have to move the camera position according to my director here. I need to move the camera position, so we'll come back in a moment.
Financially yours.
Yeah. Okay, now we have expert comments. How do you feel?
The EKF have managed to find the key to the...
Sorry, we have to go back to the game. We'll take some expert comments later when we find an expert. We've got spirited running here from the Attila team. They're not going to give up yet.
Got
some fairly fast backs.
Joshua was at our house last night.
Unfortunately, the ball security against the heavier Ericsson team is not what it should be, and they're going to pay for that little lapse, it looks like. It was a good run.
I wasn't aware of that.
And lovely cut through.
Yes.
So Bjorn slice, again.
Sliced through the Attila defence like a hot knife through warm butter.
Okay, thank you very much.
Yes.
Any other comments?
Well, there's a bit of a wind today, so this will be a challenging kick for the EKF kicker.
Okay, but the wind is behind him, so it actually will help.
Let's see.
Let's see how we go there. So we're up to, I believe, 36 points to nil with the kick to come. And they've changed kicker now.
Oh, yeah.
And good kick. Kick is good, I believe. Was the kick good?
The kick was good.
So we're up to 41 points to nil, which is something
nobody actually
like...
raised a flag or anything, but they looked from the refs. Body language that, yeah.
There's quite a lot of body language going on there.
There is quite a lot of body language.
Yeah. But he is refereeing well. It's a good game. Good clean game. He's pulled up any signs of aggression, which is very helpful. Okay. Long kickoff here. The wind behind is going to make it very difficult. And
yeah,
again, another knock on.
In there, disrupting.
Yes. Yes. Young Henry is a disruptor, even at home. And they're playing the knock on. Looks like a dual knock on, and it should be an Ericsson put in.
Okay. He's taking the first knock on. So.
Taken as he should. And young,
by Duncan.
Young Oliver.
Oh yeah.
And it, very nice work in the. Looks like not a try, not over yet. Second phase. They're not going to stop Anton. Is that Anton going in?
That looked like Anton, large and
it, long. It is.
Yeah.
He's filling the screen here. Nice work. Nice work all round. We've got someone down there.
David.
It's David. Uh-oh. Okay. He's flat on the ground.
He's not getting up.
His legs are moving, which is always good news. So rather than dwelling on that, we might take a break. We're back at the game. We had a long delay for a back injury for David, but the good news is he's up and walking. And we hope everything's all right there. The kick was good, so estimate of the score. 40 points?
Roughly 40 points, yeah.
Okay. Yeah, the teams unfortunately are a bit cold. It was probably about a 15-minute break there. It's not... It's very unfortunate, but it's better to be safe with back injuries. And,
oh, nice scrum half work.
Indeed.
Good
hands through the back line, crossover, and now we're going back the other way.
Which one is your kid?
Number 13, the hooker.
You're rooting at me, or?
No!
Yes!
Knocked it on! Yeah, I do recognise you now, but you put on a little bit of a beard.
And I look the same with my suit, man, I guess.
Yeah, exactly. Okay, well, I'll have a little glad you. You're playing with seniors.
Yeah. Well, I'm weak. We all are.
Yeah. Sorry about the delay, but it wasn't my son's fault. He wasn't the... Yeah, so he's 13.
He's a hooker.
Yeah, he's a hooker, yeah. So, doing some work, anyway. Ollie's going and not over. Yeah. And the try.
Well read.
And was that Bjorn again?
Yeah, I think it was Luca. One of the twins.
Luca.
One of the twins.
That was Luca.
What are they called?
Luca.
What are they called? Luca.
Luca.
Luca and what? The other one.
Back to the game. Sorry, stop interrupting the game, Mr. Duncan. Another kick.
Oscar, is it?
Yes. Yeah. I'm not sure whether that was Luke or Oscar, but one of the two. And that's Bjorn kicking. Or, as we say, Bjorn again kicking.
Oh, did a bit of a Johnny Wilkinson pose.
And the kick is good.
Whoa,
very
nice kick.
Good. And the game's over, so it's about 45 points to nil.
Oh, 47.
47, okay, we'll say 47-ish. Well done. Unfortunately marred by the injury there, but good refereeing, careful with the players, safety first, free-flowing game, good all round. Yeah.